20, but as Todd said, lack of the big plays in the passing game, just 107 yards passing, very few attempts even down the field. Trying that slant again, and it was one time too many. Taj Amir Torres with another Boston College interception, their second in this quarter.
There was two things that happened here. There was pressure inside. Watch the pressure get right up into the face of Malik Rozier, so he's not able to see clearly. And then as he throws it, Torres jumped the route of Jeff Thomas. He guessed right on the slant because they've thrown a lot of them, but the inside pressure forced a weak throw, and Torres was there for the interception.